Thank you. The next theme is conscious life, and you'll hear two arias. The first, Susanna, is present in this moment where she's deceiving the one she loves, and in the second, Emily's aria, she is reflecting on her death. Very different.
Thank you. nobody ever realized life while they live it. Every minute of it. Every moment of it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
have been asked to take an intermission because they have intermission features. So before we move to transformation, where we have six more songs, we are going to take a little intermission. And AmarA, JK, I guess it's up to you what goes on during the intermission.
Thank you. This is a song Steppenwolf did. I'm gonna folk it up. Get your motor running, head out on the highway. Looking for adventure and whatever comes our way. Yeah, darling, gonna make it happen. Take the world in a love embrace. Fire on your guns at once and explode into space. I like smoking lightning, heavy metal thunder, racing with the wind and the feeling that I'm under. Take the world in love embrace. Fire all your guns at once and explode into space. Like a true nature's child, we were born to be wild. Fly so high, we never. Born to be wild, baby, we were born to be wild. So get your motor running on, head out on the highway. Looking for adventure and whatever comes our way. Yeah, darling, we're gonna make it happen. Take the world in a love embrace. Like a true nature's child, we were born to be wild. Fly so high, we never want to die. Born to be wild, we were born to be wild. Born to be wild. Born to be wild, born to be wild. Baby, we were born to be wild. Born to be wild, born to be wild. Baby, we were born to be wild.
Still you'd give it all just to
Thank you. We're glad to have you back for the second half of the Tri-Cities Opera portion of installation music. And then following with the themes that AmarA set, we are now at transformation. And we have six selections. Five of them are opera arias and one is a song. In all of the music, there's a transformation going on. In the last piece, it's Marguerite's aria from Faust. And as she's putting this jewelry on, she feels like she is becoming the daughter of a king. And so it's both a transformation that way, but it's also a pivot point in the opera where she shifts from the path ever so slightly from what she knows she's supposed to do, and it charts the course for the rest of the opera. We have Fire, the Fire aria from L'Enfant et le Sortilège, in which the fire comes to life to punish this naughty little child and show him who's boss. And we have probably the the one that everyone in the world can identify with, the fairy godmother. Who does the fairy godmother transform? Cinderella. So this is in Cendrillon, and it's the fairy godmother's aria. And we have three other pieces, but they're all about this kind of transformation. So we hope we inspire you, AmarA, and we look forward to performing for all of you.
Oh!
Thank you. Oh.
Cinderella. Kind of sounds like what it was. Mm-hmm. Ladies, great job. It's a pleasure making music.
There's
more.
That's the end.
Oh, okay. Then let's have a bow.
Yeah.
I won't touch your hands because I'm weak. And have a bow for everybody here.
Thank you, Tri-Cities Opera.
Yeah.